Prior to automating expense management and invoice processing, we used paper expense reports, paper invoices for approvals. It took a lot of time to get through all of them. We were really looking for an expense management and invoice solution that would have compliance rules that we could configure to automatically fire, automatic routing to make sure the appropriate approver was receiving the expense report or invoice. We also wanted something that could really help us enforce those compliance rules. From our finance team, we love it. It has made things so much easier. We don't have to ensure approvals are being sent to the appropriate individual. We can rely on the system and the routing rules. It integrates with our HR system, so if someone's manager is updated, that has really helped us. It has really cut down on the amount of time per report because more things are able to be caught before submission due to compliance rules and corrected prior to getting to us. The same with invoices. It has really cut down a lot of time and back and forth with the employee. So I would say time is a huge savings. It's also helped us with improved compliance. When we're audited, our auditors can rely on the system to see that appropriate approvals, routing, all those things have been met without us having to show a signature or we lost the cover page. It's all kept in the system. You know, as far as the mobile features of Chrome River, for myself personally, I love Snap and Send. When I travel, I don't keep receipts. I take a picture of it, it uploads from my phone to my expense queue, and then it's gone. So Chrome River helps us future-proof because it's going to grow with us. When I started at Walker & Dunlop, we had about 600 employees, and now we're up to 800 and still growing. So it's great that we have a solution that can enable remote working, enables people to review and approve from their own, you know, their phones or on the go. It's not something that, you know, when we get to 1,000 employees, we're going to have to search for a new solution. It really can grow with us. I would advise other companies that are looking to move from a more manual system to an automated system to do it. We started out with a very manual process when I first started at Walker & Dunlop, and now we've moved on to Chrome River, and I wouldn't go back.